This is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Long, harrowing walk to the ring by the Phenom, the personification of evil.
Such an ominous and chilling aura when The Undertaker comes to town.
This is always his stage. It's always his yard.
And if you're his opponent, you know the end is near. The moment where there is no turning back for The Undertaker's opponent.
Welcome to damnation.
said, the Demon is where his artistic and wrestling sides meet. It allows him to release his inner demon and channel a more aggressive side of his personality.
Every superstar has that one attribute, that one innate feeling that takes them to the next level, that drives them to go that much harder. That innate attribute for Finn Balor truly is the Demon.
There's Undertaker. Allegedly was proven to be such an exceptionally gifted talent inside the ring that he came to also be known as the Phenom.
A credit to his endurance and the scores of all-time great matches he's had and won.
Tonight could be just another notch in the Undertaker's belt.
And then you have Finn Balor, who's not exactly a go-at-things-halfway kind of guy, which normally can have its own unnecessarily disastrous results, but in Balor's case, it's the style that brings him success.
It's exactly what makes him such a dangerous competitor. Think of Balor as a heat-seeking missile that just refuses to miss.
Undertaker really is an awe-inspiring and intimidating presence in the ring. Do you think he gets inside his opponent's head a little?
Absolutely, Cole. Even the bravest superstars are going to be shaking in their boots just a little bit when you face the Dead Man. And Taker knows how to leverage his opponent's fear into a winning strategy.
That's gotta hurt. Balor makes the climb.
Oh! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Into the ring now.
Oh, clothesline!
Oh, what a big uppercut!
Trapped in the corner. We got a strike fest going on.
Being treated like a heavy bag.
Best pure striker in the history of WWE.
So ruthless.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Just as predicted, we're seeing The Undertaker striking pain into his opponent's body and fear into their heart.
Big uppercut.
Finn appears helpless. What's going to happen?
What power!
What is going on here? Oh, my God.
Jaw-shattering boot. Looking for a high-risk move.
From the top. Double table pass.
Momentum on the side of the Dead Man. Taker is digging another hole. He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Heavy body shots.
Guitar. What a clothesline.
Undertaker headed top rope.
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
There he goes, right into the corner. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Balor needed.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Locked his opponent.
Look at the counter. And Finn
stop right there, gut.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
Balor with 19-16.
He thinks he has it. And referee cuts off the count in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Wait a minute. What's going on here, guys?
I don't know, Michael, but I don't like it.
Not the laser focused on the temple and back of the neck. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
This is where Finn Balor's at home.
Did Balor secure a win? That's gotta be it.
Two. Near fall.
Oh my gosh. The Undertaker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the dead man. And you have to ask, will Balor remain? Submission maneuver. Able to free himself of the triangle. Undertaker sent ringside. And he was able to turn that around on Balor. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Placing them into the corner. He's returning fire. Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Instant peace.
Balor's in deep peril here.
Cover.
Two. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.